Hello, and welcome to the Hans Moore channel, where I create a lot of face painting transformational videos. So after this video, please check out my creative face painting videos on this channel. In this video, I will paint an abstract design demonstrating a side-by-side comparison of metallic purple face paint against classic purple face paint. Let's compare the metallic purple face paint against the classic purple face paint. The metallic face paint has a glossy metal finish versus the classic face paint has a flat, vibrant finish. The brand I'm comparing is by Snazaroo, which is a professional face and body paint. It is water activated and it washes off with soap and water. Now, let's begin this demonstration. First, I will map out some geometric shapes around my face, neck, and chest using a soft eyeliner pencil. Next, I will fill in every other shape with the metallic purple face paint. Next, I will fill in the remaining shapes with the classic purple face paint. Thank you. Next, I will carefully outline the shapes with the black to give the shapes more depth. Last, I will outline some of the shapes with the white to give a highlight to the shapes. This completes the application of the demonstration. Now, let's compare the metallic purple face paint to the classic purple face paint. If you like this video, then click thumbs up. If you want to see more videos like this, then subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon for future notifications. And as always, thanks for watching. I do hope you enjoyed this video. Please check out my other video transformations and face painting tutorials on this channel. I do hope you click subscribe and the bell icon to receive a notification of my future videos. As always, thanks for watching.